My name's Tam. I'm a third-year mechanical apprentice. I work for QANTAS Defence Services in Richmond at the Air Force Base. We got the contract to maintain the fleet of Hercules, C-130 Hercules aircraft for the Air Force. Yeah, it's really good, really interesting work. Every day is a new day, doing something different. At the moment, I'm working on engines, gas turbine engines of the Hercules, and still doing airframes as well, hydraulic systems and pneumatic systems and landing gear. I was good working around the car and working around the house, and I thought, why not make a career out of it? Because I love cars, but this is more interesting on a much larger scale. You're not only fixing airplanes, you've still got a responsible job too, and you've got people's lives in your hands, basically. You know, you're going somewhere, you're doing something, you know. You're working towards getting a qualification, not working towards next selling paycheck, you know. You've got to put in the hard yards, you know. Because my education background at school, I didn't really care about going to school, you know. Always just messing around in class, just fucking around. But then when you get out into the real world and you got no education, you know, basic education, it's pretty hard. That's why I had to go back to college to do my year 11. I thought, I see everyone else with nice things, cars and everything, everyone got good jobs. I thought, I want that too, you know, I want a good job, I want a good car, I want a stable career. And yeah, that's how I want to do it.